If this indicator lamp lights up, it signals that the fuel cap is not properly tightened. As such, the onboard diagnostic system may conclude that fuel vapor is escaping from the fuel tank. Stop the vehicle in a safe area, remove the fuel cap, and then properly seal it. If the cap is tightened correctly, the warning display should go out in a short time.